I'm Mike Hudson. I'm here at the American Printing House for the Blind in Louisville, Kentucky, another in our series of how to preserve our family treasures. The question today is, where in the house should I store my stuff? Now, we're Americans. We have too much stuff, and a lot of times it ends up overflowing into the attic or down in the basement. Here, we're in the attic of the original 1883 building here at the American Printing House. This would be a bad place to store my stuff. Why is that? In the wintertime, it's very dry. In the summertime, it's very hot, and the difference in the temperature and the humidity from dawn to dusk is great. Lots of change is bad for stuff. Down in the basement, might be moist, might be high humidity, better chance of getting mold. Pests like silverfish and mice and moths, they love it down there. So both of those places, attics and basements, are bad. Where should you store it? An interior bedroom, maybe in the upper part of the closet or down underneath the bed, someplace where you're protected from light, protected from extremes of temperature and humidity. That's the best way to make sure that your family treasures are passed from you down to future generations.